top frozen layer here isn't enough for me to walk on top of, unfortunately. Well, we did get in here eventually. Just had a small problem with the hill back there, as you saw. Other than that, we kind of made it without any issues. I was hoping there would be a bit less snow. I mean, it could be worse, but I could take the tractor and just drive a little bit here, and that way I get some tracks I can walk in. There's some animal tracks here, quite old, not sure what animal they're from. When we were in here last time, we did away with those two. Then there should be two left. There's that one, and I think there's one underneath here. Well, we have decent access to this. I'll probably buck that to length, shove that one aside. Yeah, maybe I'll just take the tractor right now and kind of push on the log underneath here. Maybe we can get some of the snow off of it. Because I'm pretty sure there's one underneath here. There it is, I can see it. It's laying underneath that one. They're kind of crisscrossed like that. So the one underneath goes up back there and it goes. Ooh. I fell into a pocket. Ouch! Shoved that branch right there into my shin. Alright, well, let's start up the tractor and push on this a little bit. All right, we'll let that burn up good, and then we can have some hot dogs. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick some of those birch trees there while we wait for the fire.